What's up, guys? My name's Matt Zeffi, and today I'm reviewing something that I really am passionate about, and that is the Backblaze cloud storage service. All right, guys, you know, I really can't stress it enough, but you need your stuff backed up. No matter what industry you're in, if you're creating files on your computer, cloud storage is such a good thing to have in your arsenal. From personal experience, I know that I have lost data in the past, not anymore because I've grown from that and I've learned from it, but I've lost so many terabytes of data. Family memories, family pictures, family videos, everything on these hard drives, just gone. Now, as someone who's doing videography as a career, mistakes like that simply can't happen. I know much of these solutions are super expensive, but I really think that that cloud storage is a smart way to go. Many people probably feel like cloud storage kind of locks you in. Once your stuff's on that server, you have to stick with that server. And in a way, that's kind of true. But I want to show you why I believe Backblaze is the server that you want to go with. So I'm not sure how long Backblaze has been around. You might know them because they do yearly inspections of hard drive manufacturers. This information has been helping manufacturers of hard drives and consumers who are looking to purchase hard drives. Now, while cloud storage is extremely important, I think it's kind of something that should be in addition to having physical backups and redundancy. Now, it's easier said than done because a lot of this stuff is super expensive, especially when you're talking about SSDs. I can't fully recommend RAID arrays yet because I recently just purchased one. I have it in my space here right now, but I haven't gotten a chance to put it together and set it all up. But in addition to all this physical hard drive space, I think cloud storage is an excellent option. Why I like Backblaze so much is that it's got its own proprietary software that you can install on your computer. It's cheaper than the other options. And I'm gonna run through a chart on the screen right now. Now, there are a lot of cloud storage solutions on the market today, and Backblaze isn't like most of them. Backblaze is only meant to be an exact mirror of your computer, but what's great about it is that you can actually back up any external hard drives that you have connected to your computer, which is really where Backblaze shines. If you are someone that has multiple external hard drives, think of the things that you could do with this thing. And when you first set it up, it's gonna take a really long time for all your files to get onto their servers. I've hardwired my laptop so that I can get the highest speeds that I'm getting with my internet. Nonetheless, I do 4K video a lot. I have so many terabytes of space and constantly putting stuff on their servers. So what are the costs? I sound like I'm selling the product right now. I'm not sponsored by Backblaze in any way, and I'm definitely not selling the product. I will say though, if you do choose to use Backblaze, I'm gonna leave the link in my description. If you use my code, you and I will both get a month free, which is actually awesome. I wish that I had gotten someone's code when I got Backblaze in the first place, but I hadn't even known anyone that had it. I actually got the 2-year subscription right now. It cost me $95 for this one computer that I have behind me. The year subscription for Backblaze is $50. And when you compare these to other competitors, I think it's really affordable for the features that you're getting. One of the coolest things about Backblaze is the app that you're able to download on your iOS or Android device. I could be pretty much anywhere in the world and have my computer's folders inside my phone. And I could download these files to my phone. And depending on the sizes and what my internet speed is, it's pretty fast to be able to navigate through this. You could also go to Backblaze's website and navigate through their own website to see your files on their servers. For some reason, your hard drive crashes and you need physical copies. What you can do actually is you can either download for free off the Backblaze website, and that's obviously gonna rely, it's free, but it's gonna rely on how much you're downloading. It's gonna rely on your internet speed, and it's gonna take them a bit of time to actually pull it from their servers. Another way that you can get your information in physical form is if you get a flash drive or hard drive from them. Now, these are the flash drive is $100. I'm not sure how much space that is, but the hard drive is $189, and that's if you need to get up to 4 terabytes of footage. It's actually technically free if you return the hard drive, which is something that I didn't know at first, and I still went forward with it because I'm probably, I mean, even $189 is worth it. But if you return it, basically the whole transaction is free. So for anyone out there who's a little bit wary of these cloud storage services, all I can say is that I sleep much better at night knowing that if everything falls apart here, my stuff is still on a cloud storage space. And these servers are encrypted, so you know that your data is safe. So a couple of the negatives, when you connect your hard drive and it's all backed up on the servers, if you don't plug that hard drive in within 30 days, that hard drive and that data will be deleted off the servers. Now, if you have your computer off in that time, there's certain exceptions. So this isn't a service like Dropbox where you put your stuff on the server and then it's there. You have to consistently be connected and be backing it up. You could do scheduled backups, or you could have Backblaze automatically detect when new files have been changed or have been deleted or have been added. So in Premiere's case, you can go back to 30 days ago or 29 days ago, whatever it is, and you could pull your Premiere project from that date off the cloud server, which is pretty awesome. But past that, any changes will be pretty much deleted off the servers. For me, there are certain files where I don't want them on my physical hard drives, but I don't want them deleted. I mean, I do want them. It would be nice to have it on the cloud so that if for some reason, it's like those things that you know you're not going to need at all or even want to see, but you just want to know that it's there. I wish that that was an option with Backblaze, but obviously it's not meant to be that. That's Backblaze. As you can see, I'm pretty ecstatic about it. I think it's a great solution for your storage. I've dropped 2 hard drives in the past, and had I had this solution back then, my stuff would have been backed up, and I can't say the same now. Full disclaimer, like I said, this shouldn't be your only solution. To protect yourself against losing data, make sure you have backups, and make sure you have redundancy. Now, I have a ton more hard drive videos coming in the near future. I want to do a review on my hard drive, my RAID array. So make sure to stay tuned for that. And I have a ton of other videos coming in the near future as well. So like I said, please stay tuned and like and subscribe if you got anything out of this video. Thank you again for watching. I really appreciate it. And that's about it. So take care, guys. For my heartaches, I'm living for the summer.